Hi party people, welcome back to the channel. Welcome back to another gig log. And it's a venue that we have been to many times before, but not since the back end of last year. We're there at the Crabwall Manor in Chester for a wedding. It was Ben and Fiona's wedding reception. It was we were just supplying an evening. The great thing about it as well, I was working alongside a band, a great band called The Hustle. So let me know how you deal with working with bands. Do you like it? Do you not? It does sometimes spoil the flow a little bit. However, this venue in particular, it is quite a difficult venue to work, because where you are in the main sort of function room, the place itself is a hotel, wedding venue, spa, gym and spa. And the actual wedding, the main room that we actually have the wedding reception in, is miles away from the bar. You have to go out of that, down a corridor, through another room, into the bar. So sometimes when the bar's at a different place, nightmare even. Let me know what you think. And also the food on this particular occasion, it was a hot buffet, and it was outside as well. Now it was red hot in the venue, so it was easy to lose the crowd and whatever to outside. But okay, so I've got loads and loads of footage of me doing my thing. I've got loads of footage of the band as well. So what I will do in the description below, because they're well worth checking out. They mainly do weddings, but they're very interactive. They were out with the crowd, they were all mic'd up on their instruments and what have you, and they were out in the crowd, so they did a great job. I were there really for, you know, music to start off with, as the guests were arriving for the evening reception. They had a room flip about an hour, so it took me about an hour to get in, get all set up. Classic wedding setup. I've not actually done a gear tour. You can see that in all my other videos. So I'm doing that. I did cake cut and all my whooping up the crowd. Then the band did first dance, which, so I didn't even have to do that. So that was a bit different. They went straight into their first set, and then and I went on after that, just before the food. Tried to do the bouquet toss, started to get the bouquet toss organised, and the bride left and she had to go put her kids to bed. So that kind of sort of curtailed that to start off with. And then food, so everybody went outside and food went on for an hour. So, you know, we're just playing background music and blah, blah, blah. By the time they all came back in, we managed to do bouquet toss just before the band's second set, which got to about 10:30. Then the band went into their second set. They were on for an hour, hour and a quarter. By this time, everybody's got pretty well steamed, because it'd been an all-day wedding. And by the time I got to that sort of evening, 11:30, I was on till 1:00, but it did peter off by about sort of 12:15. 12:30, and then we wrapped it up. So do we hope you enjoy the video. As always, I'm about three or four subscribers away from 400 subs, so I really want to get to 400. So if you just joined us, smash that subscribe button just down below. It don't cost anything. Hit the notification so you know when we post new videos. We do it pretty much every week. And give me a thumbs up if you like the video. Okay, let's do this.
Right then, ladies and gentlemen, good evening! Wow, what a crowd. Welcome to the fabulous, fabulous Crabwall Manor for a very, very special occasion. Right now it is time. We are going to invite your bride and groom onto the dance floor to cut the cake. But before we do that, I want to find out, where is the party table this evening? This is the party. So you're the biggest party table down here. We got any more? We've got a rug with somebody standing on the table over there. My God, don't do that. Not just yet. Fantastic. Right, ladies and gentlemen, I want everybody to take as much video and photographs as you can. But I want you all to be upstanding and get ready. And I want you to scream at the top of your lungs as we invite your bride and groom onto the dance floor to cut the cake. So please, ladies and gentlemen, let's welcome your bride and groom, Ben and Fiona! Come on, put your hands together, what about that? You know, come on, put it together. Thank you. Ben, I've just got to say, now you've cut the cake, it is all official now, you know that, don't you? There's no backing down now, there's no backing out. Ladies and gentlemen, wait right where you are. We're just going to remove the cake for the dance floor and then we're going to cement into history the first dance. Right then, ladies and gentlemen, it's time we are going to set into history. It is time for Ben and Fiona to take their very first dance as husband and wife.
You guys want to circle around the dance floor, you can do so as well. Just so we can make this a special moment, let's do this thing.
Fiona's gonna face the DJ booth. Right here. And then after three, you're gonna toss the old bouquet, and whoever catches it, listen up, brother. Don't fight, girls. It's not a rugby scrum. Do you know what I mean? Get out! None of that. Whoever catches it is gonna be the next bride. So we're gonna do this after three. Are you ready? Ladies, are you ready? Look at her, she's ready. I think we'll put my trainers on, ready for it. On three, one, two, three. Oh, we got it. you're already married.
Getting married.
You're getting married, there we go, there we are.
In 7 weeks.
In 7 weeks, have you got a DJ yet?
Oh.
Have you got a band yet? Alright then, we'll see you in 7 weeks then.
Do it loud.
When I never watch out, Frank!
I never!
Oh, snap! Watch out, Frank!
I never!
Oh, snap!
Who do you think won that one, Maddie? Team Clarkson won that one. Slide by the band. The hustle doing the jet slide.